There's a birdie in there. Heading probably close to 9 inches. Good and wide too. That's the kind you want about 30, 40 of for dinner. Nothing just like it. That's a good wide one. Another big one over there, I reckon, wants to eat. Let's see. Yep. It looks like a red ear. No, but it ain't. It's a big bluegill. No, it is a red ear. Oh, red ear. Pretty. Yeah, that looks like a good one. 28. He's down there fighting. Yeah, look at her now. Almost 10. Almost 10 inches. That's a big one there now. For this lake, that's a whopper. Biggest one I've caught out here is 10 and a half. Caught some 12 inch red ears. That's a big bluegill right there. Especially in Kentucky. Just barely sunk the bug. It's probably a little one. Thinks he's a good one. Sit right there and fill up a cooler. A little smaller. Big enough to eat though. I've got my YouTube channel now. I've also got a Facebook page. It's Morris Outdoors Facebook page. If you got any questions, want to see something I do, want a particular video, shoot me a message. Just ate a bug right there. Ate another bug. The top bug. The top bug's a little bigger. It floats. Bottom bug, it's so small, it don't float. good one. Check the weather here in a minute. It's supposed to storm about 10 o'clock. 8:40 right now. I ain't far from the dock. I don't mind a little rain, but thunder and lightning, I can do without it. Red ear. You got some growing to do. Little feller. I think this lake's got a slot limit on it now. It's actually a keeper. Another bass. Jump. Come on, jump for us. Little feller. Want him a green bug too. Pretty one. Ooh. One hit the top bug and the bottom bug at the same time. Can catch them two at a time. Wind starting to pick up a little bit, come blow me by. It's all right. Usually a whole bunch right in here. I Well, they're hitting it. They just ain't. They're hitting it and spitting it out too quick. They're little. Little. They in there, they just ain't cooperating. Really?